Linda Dasso to find Befi. It is a man called Befi. Lovely footworks. As a foul. That's Befi again in the thick of events. He on the foul from behind. Free kick at Sabok. Afaji is ensuring that his area is well protected before the free kick is delivered. It's Linda Mtange. He scored one goal already for the Phobians in this season. It's a beautiful connection. And it's an own goal. Linda Mtange. So there, Linda's free kick. And it's Ofori. Befi. Brilliant control. And it's a good pass to Linda Mtange. Obi Junior is arriving. And it is Befi. It is Befi. And Befi scores the second for the Phobians. Amankwa Befi, the brightest spot for Hearts of Oak this evening, gets on the score sheet. The moment the corner was taken, Gregory Adam got ahead. Walid failed to clear right. And Amankwa Befi with his brilliant control. One time, he picks out Linda Mtange. Linda races. Hangs on, he sees Befi arriving, he spots Befi on his left foot, unleashes, and goalkeeper fails to deal with it. It's